The signing of the Dayton Peace Agreement in 1995, which ended the war in Bosnia and Herzegovina, about 150,000 Serbs left the parts of Sarajevo where they lived in the middle of winter. Exodus, they even dug out their dead loved ones in fear of their graves being desecrated. In the Republika Srpska knew that if they wanted to remain on their historical land west of the Drina River, they had to defend themselves, just like their ancestors did.